what I eat when I'm stressed. Toasts. My new obsession on a toast is hummus, sauerkraut, I know, some bell pepper and some cracked black pepper. Mm. So good. On this toast we have some cashew nut butter and some banana. I'm on my way to the hairdresser, that's why I'm stressed. I shouldn't have showered my hair, which caused this lateness. Usually when I film a YouTube video, I plan what to film, if it should like contain a theme, like pantry organization. This morning I had no idea what to film, because I hadn't had a time to plan, and also I thought, whatever, I'm just gonna pick up the camera, because on Mondays I usually film. You are just gonna come along with me this day and see what I'm up to, what I eat, and everything in between. I also wanted to show you like what I do, because even if I'm really quiet, which I can be sometimes on Instagram, I don't just sit down and rolling thumbs. I do things. Right now we're actually planning a big thing for you in January, and then we have an even bigger thing going on, which I can't tell you anything about now, but eventually you will see. It isn't like too short. I have waiting forever for this mango to ripen. To make sure it's ripe, my biggest tip is to smell. So if it smells sweet, then it's probably ripe. This is what I always do when I have cut up a mango. I take the inner core and just bite everything off. So don't throw it away. Have I mentioned that mangoes are my all-time favorite fruit? And it's so good to just eat it like this. Would love to sit in a sofa. We actually ordered a sofa, but then we saw a better sofa in Malaga and we changed our mind, so we canceled the sofa. I think the sofa will arrive like after Christmas. We have a friend coming over. Yeah, she's gonna live with us for about 3 nights and she's gonna come here to a almost completely empty apartment. And I don't know, I feel like bad for her, but if you've seen my latest video, you know what this is. Tempeh! I'm gonna show you my favorite way to cook it. It works perfect every time. I've had mine in the fridge now for a few days, and in case you missed the last video, just wanna show you how it looks. It looks perfect. So, yeah. I'm gonna do a gado inspired bowl. If you're following me along for a while, you know that the gado inspired bowl is my all-time favorite salad bowl. So if you're gonna try a salad bowl, a gado bowl is the one to try. And also, if you haven't tried tempeh, this is also the way to try tempeh because it's delicious. Athletic greens. I guess this is kind of a single use green powder. Okay. We're gonna eat out tonight on our favorite restaurants we want to show Camila. Since Spanish people eat so late, the restaurant opens 8 p.m. Usually we eat like 6 p.m. So that's what I'm waiting for now. One fear is that this sofa may be a little bit too big for our living room, but honestly, I don't care. Because I want a big sofa. Today's main mission accomplished. I'm so happy with how it turned out. A little bit afraid that the sofa would be too dark, but it's definitely not. It just fits in perfectly. Also that it maybe would be too big, but no. I don't know why, but yeah. I made dinner and I was supposed to show you the whole process, the recipe and everything, but I just totally forgot. I guess I have too much in my brain. I have destroyed it already. But it is the sweet potato bowl in the app. It is also in the latest winter balance bowls or the balance bowls. But yeah, briefly, it is sweet potato, some roasted chickpeas, roasted red onion, kale, and a tahini dressing. Feels like you can see like how tired I am, but yeah, maybe not, hopefully not. The latest weeks, it feels like I have too much going on and my brain is, I don't know, it feels messy. Going into this video, I thought, yeah, why not do a weekly vlog and you can come along and just film what I do. Which seemed like a great idea. Anyways, then Camilla came, which was planned, by the way, and we were working, or we are working on the January project, which has taken a little bit more time than I expected. As usual, you know I love to-do lists, and my to-do list at the moment is like, it never ends. Now I just feel like the project, Christmas gifts, we're going home to Sweden, getting furniture to the apartment, stuff like that, it stresses me out, but it will be fine, and it's not the first time I feel like this. So when I feel like this, I love doing mindfulness. So I just purchased a year at Headspace. I'm gonna take the meditation to a more serious level because I really feel that I need it. I guess what I wanted to say is that I don't know how this vlog will turn out. Hopefully good. We thought to not set up the Christmas tree because we're going back to Sweden over Christmas, but we thought, why not? So before we take up the Christmas tree, I just wanna tell you about the project I've been talking about a lot in this video, is Eat More Plants Challenge. So in January, stay tuned for a challenge for you who like want to eat more plants but don't really know where to start. So that is the big thing we've been working with, and hopefully it will be as big success as it was last year, which I'm sure it can be. Yeah, I am super excited about this challenge. We have planned so much for it, so can't wait. And yeah, you will have to stay tuned until January 3rd. That we had no Christmas vibes, but now I think we do. Turn on the light.